Ferentz and some of his players just wrapped up the Big Ten Media Days in Chicago. So what's the outlook for the Hawkeyes? Here's Tony Seaman from the Windy City.
Here in Chicago, the Hawkeyes have plenty to be excited about, mainly a lot of experience in some key positions.
I think we're young as a group. That's something that's new to us. But we got plenty of guys to step up. A lot of young running backs competing. Obviously, Keenan Davis and Kevontae Martin-Manley are going to absorb a bigger role now. And we got a great young group of tight ends that really catches the ball well. And we're going to find a way to get the ball in their hands.
You know, secondary, you know, I'm just trying to lead them. And everyone's doing a good job. You know, I'm excited for the defense to come together as a whole. They've been working on 7-on-7 and stuff like that and communicate and getting that together, and we're doing a good job.
A few other guys with game experience. Matt Tobin played most of the season last year. He started a handful of games. We got Nolan McMillan. I know he has a few games under his belt. Brandon Sheriff has a few games under his belt. So I'd like to say I'm a lone returner, but I'm not. I actually got a great group of guys in the room with me, and you know, we've all got plenty of game experience.
Plenty of experience, and it comes in the form of 5 returning starters on the defensive side of the ball and 6 on the offensive, anchored by senior quarterback James Vandenberg.
When you have a good veteran quarterback, that's a great place to start. And all 3 of these guys have really played well. They represent what we're hoping to see from all of our players.
Now having a year under my belt, being familiar with the daily routine of being a quarterback at the University of Iowa and the ins and outs of it, just the exposure I've had to that situation, I know will benefit me this year.
Coming into the year, the Hawkeyes are flying under the radar in the Big Ten, something they aren't too concerned about.
Being a coach, you know, I've never looked at us as being favorites or being, you know, 18th in the batting order. Really, from 2001 on, I felt like every year we've had a chance to develop into a good football team. And the way we look at it is, you know, how can we meet that challenge? How are we going to maximize our opportunities? And that's really how I hope our players evaluate our season.
And as any Hawkeye fan will tell you, whenever Iowa doesn't have high expectations, that's when they come back to bite you. Well, we'll find out on September 1st. Their season begins here at Soldier Field, where they'll take on UNI. In Chicago, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's sports leader.